Published, 1805 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 29th of March 2018. Updated, 1902 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 29th of March 2018. Luke Pennington suffered a severe reaction immediately after taking the drug at a house in Stockport, Greater Manchester. On March 17, a 14-year-old schoolboy has died after taking the drug spice at a sleepover with a friend, an inquest has heard. Luke Pennington, who is believed to be the youngest person to die after taking the synthetic cannabis, suffered a severe reaction immediately after taking the drug at a house in Stockport, Greater Manchester, on March 17, an inquest. Opening at Stockport Coroner's Court heard that Luke and a number of friends had bought the drug earlier that evening. Luke had taken the drug first, then followed by another friend, a senior police officer told the hearing. Paramedics rushed to the scene after Luke and his friend fell ill, and the pair were rushed to Wythenshow Hospital. Rita Wilkinson, a senior police officer at GMP giving evidence at the inquest opening, said, Luke was with some friends at a sleepover, they had purchased some spice and that was taken. Luke had taken it first followed by one of his friends. Luke had a severe reaction immediately after and paramedics were called. Luke was transferred from Wythenshow to the intensive care unit at Aldergate Children's Hospital in Liverpool, but died at 1:55 a.m. on March 18. The court heard his death is being treated as unascertained until toxicology and histology reports have been completed. The St. James Catholic High School student was described by his teachers as popular and well-liked. Earlier this month, the school's head teacher, Tim Beasley, said, "Our thoughts, prayers and sympathy go out to his family and friends at this very difficult time. We are offering support for any of our students who have been affected by his death, particularly those who knew him, as he was a very popular and well-liked member of our school community." Greater Manchester police arrested a 16-year-old boy on suspicion of possession with intent to supply Class A drugs on March 21. He has been released on bail pending further inquiries. Andrew Bridgman, assistant coroner for South Manchester, set a date for a full inquest on October 3. Mile Online has contacted the NHS England for comment. St. James's head teacher, Tim Beasley, said earlier this month, "Our thoughts, prayers and sympathy go out to his family and friends at this very difficult time."